he was right there, and he still can't get it going.
I want to go back to what you said, so you don't like the change of an automatic technical down for a block.
Absolutely. There's just too much gray area for legitimate charge opportunities. I think it's really hard on the officials to make that call. Believe me, they don't like it.
I like the worst, because then it was anybody else. It could have been the player that committed, or anybody else on that team, and it would have been a technical foul.